you. You manipulate these people. After conference, you left to go to your beach house. You didn't even come home until about 4 days before Thanksgiving. And you don't go to church down there. So what is it? Why do you play the people like this that come every single day, day and night, to serve the Lord? But you're off. Huh? You're off at the beach house. Oh, your reward will come. If you do not repent, your reward will come. Come on, sister, don't let him destroy your marriage. You will regret it. You will regret it. He doesn't love you. He doesn't love anyone. Come on, Darby. Come on, you said you were Muslim now, baby. Come on, man, your dad loves you. You're wasting time. You're wasting your life for a lie. Dennis! Dennis, you have no power. You have no power, Dennis. You do not have the power to make anyone sick. You do not have the power to make anyone sick. You do not have the power to do any healing. You only have the power to lie, Dennis. You never had a covenant with God. Everyone gets the same opportunity to have the same covenant with God. If we bless God, oh, if we bless Jesus, God will bless us. If we curse Jesus, God will curse us. Not Ronnie Dennis. No. No. Thus saith the Lord. A thousand times no. We must bless Jesus only. You're a man, Dennis. And God will take you down. I love you, Dennis. Oh, but I don't love you more than God. I no longer worship you. I worship God. Tell the people the truth. Oh, what, you're going to go to hell for your Infinities, for your Bentleys, for your Rolls Royce, for your beach house? But what about heaven?
What about Jesus?
Are you going to let him divorce you, sister? Oh, he's a snake. If you only could see, open your eyes. Wake up, wake up, wake up. You're saying, you're not laughing at us, sister. You're laughing at God. Oh, that's why they told you you couldn't have a baby. Why do pastors, they don't have the authority to tell people if they can have kids or not. That's not their decision. Huh?
Dennis just wants to control and manipulate.
Come on, Dennis. Tell him the truth. Come on, that's why you get in the sound system, because you can't face up. There's boldness in the truth. There's power in the truth. There's grace in the truth. There's mercy in the truth. There is love in the truth. There's God in the truth. Jesus is in the truth. The Holy Ghost is in the truth. But oh, there's only the devil in a lie, Dennis. And the only reason I could stand here today is because I'm telling the truth.
Wow, he's really in there for a long time.
Because he knows we're telling
the truth. Embarrassed.
Come on, Sister Reese. Are you getting...
Come on, Sister Reese. Are you getting any profits of the house that you own and you don't even live in? Come on. All you get is a pizza, a leftover pizza for cleaning all day at his house. Come on. Come on. He has you as a slave at his house.
Why can't he come out and do his own yard? Why does he always gotta have slaves? Come on, Dennis. Come on, dirty your hands, Dennis. Come on. You're supposed to be a servant.